India is the cradle of the human race, the birthplace of human speech, the mother of history, the grandmother of legend, and the great-grandmother of tradition. Our most valuable and most instructive materials in the history of man are treasured up in India only. These are not my words. These are the words of the great Mark Twain. India is on the bucket list for many travelers, and it's no mystery why. The diverse landscape, colorful festivals, and spicy hot cuisine are already reasons enough to pack your bags to visit India. Whether you've been to India before or are just fascinated with this country, here are 10 interesting facts about India that might surprise you. First, Hinduism is the oldest religion in the world, and it's not a true polytheism. With documents dating back as early as 5500 BCE, Hinduism is considered the oldest religion in the world. There is not a known founder of Hinduism, and no one cares to know who started Hinduism since Hinduism is a way of life. Currently, Hinduism is the third largest religion in the world, serving more than 1 billion people. Regarding gods, Hinduism is not a pure polytheism. Hindus believe in one god, Brahma, who is manifested in thousands of other gods. Along with Brahma as the main god, two other gods make up the Trimurti. Brahma is the creator of the universe, Vishnu is the preserver of the universe, and Shiva destroys the world to recreate it. It is up to each Hindu to decide which god they worship. And here's another fun fact about Hinduism. The number 108 is the most sacred number for Hindus. It is the ratio of the sun's distance from Earth to the sun's diameter, as well as the ratio of the moon's distance from Earth to the moon's diameter. Second, India has 22 recognized languages. The numerous languages spoken across India include Santali, Kashmiri, Bengali, Tamil, and Urdu. However, the official languages are English and Hindi. India also has the world's second largest population of English speakers. First is the United States, since most Indians speak their own regional language as well as English for easier communication. Sanskrit is considered the oldest language in the world, the mother of all languages. Every Hindu book is written in Sanskrit, and it is said that Sanskrit is the language of the demigods. Third, Indian food has become one of the most widespread cuisines in the world. From London to New York City, Indian food has spread across the world and continues to gain popularity. Indian cuisine consists of a variety of regional and traditional cuisines native to the Indian subcontinent. Given the diversity in soil, climate, culture, ethnic groups, and occupations, these cuisines vary substantially and use locally available spices, herbs, vegetables, and fruits. Indian food is also heavily influenced by religion, in particular Hinduism, cultural choices and traditions. Many argue that authentic flavor and spice is lost in many of the restaurants outside of India itself. Fourth, the Kumbh Mela, one of the biggest religious gatherings, it is so big that it is visible from space. The Kumbh Mela is an important festival and pilgrimage site. While a celebration takes place each year, there is a festival of greater significance at 4-year and 12-year intervals. Fifth, Varanasi is the most ancient surviving city in the world. A few countries around the world claim they have the oldest living city in the world, and India is no exception. The holy city of Varanasi, also known as Banaras or Kashi, is believed to be one of the oldest living cities in the world. In fact, it is believed that this place was once the home of Lord Shiva and Goddess Parvati. As Mark Twain puts it, Varanasi is older than history, older than tradition, older even than legend, and looks twice as old as all of them put together. This city's connection with eternity doesn't end here, for it is believed that the person who inhales his final breath here actually attains salvation. This is why so many devout Hindus pilgrimage to Varanasi to spend their last days on earth. At the same time, many other devotees flock to the city throughout the year to experience its divinity. Sixth, around 70% of the world's spices come from India. India is by far the largest producer of spices, which are shipped across continents to restaurants and kitchens worldwide. Spices and herbs such as black pepper, cinnamon, turmeric, and cardamom have been used by Indians for thousands of years for both culinary and health purposes. Some of the best known spices are turmeric, cumin, saffron, and chili powders. 7. India has the current tallest statue in the world. Measuring 600 feet, 182 meters, in height, the Statue of Unity is currently the tallest statue in the world. The statue, which is a tribute to the independence leader Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, is located in the western state of Gujarat, where Patel was born. For comparison, this statue is almost twice as tall as the Statue of Liberty, 305 feet or 93 meters. It is made with more than 12,000 bronze panels and weighs about 67,000 tons. 8. India was the first country to refine and consume sugar. If you have a sweet tooth, you have India to thank for it. India was the first place where sugar was extracted, refined, and used in cooking. Although once people got a taste of the delicious stuff, sugar production quickly spread around the world. 9. Gandhi is one of India's most famous icons. Revered the world over for his non-violent philosophy of passive resistance, Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi was known to his many followers as Mahatma, or the Great Souled One. He was also commonly referred to as Bapu, which means father. In the years following World War I, he became the leading figure in India's struggle to gain independence from Great Britain. Gandhi's face has appeared on all denominations of Indian rupees, printed since 1996. 10. There are a lot of holidays. In 2019, India recorded 26 official holidays, including Independence Day, Deepavali, Holi, and Christmas. The wide range of celebrations comes from the fact that so many different cultural groups are blended in the Indian population, leading to a plethora of holidays and festivals. And a bonus fact, the highest cricket ground in the world. At an altitude of 2,444 meters, the Chale cricket ground in Chale, Himachal Pradesh, is the highest in the world. So these are the amazing facts about India. Let me know in the comment section if you want part 2 of this video. Also let me know which country you want me to cover next. Subscribe to the channel if you like this video. Till then, keep watching.